Hello everyone, I Harmeet welcome you all on WS Cube Tech English channel. So in this video we're going to talk about YouTube competitors analysis, and in this video I'm going to introduce you to a perfect platform for competitor analysis, that is vidIQ. So let's get started. So as you know that before starting any business or any platform, any new thing, right, you have to do the competitor analysis, right? So you can just find out that what people are doing on that particular platform, be it Instagram or Facebook or YouTube, right? So we have to do the competitor analysis, that what our competitors are doing, or if a person who is making content of your niche, then what that person is doing so that his video is trending, right? So you have to follow the person who is making great content or whose content is trending or having more views or more subscribers, right? And it is increasing day by day. So you have to follow that person. You have to take inspiration for that person, right? So first of all, we have to install an extension to our Chrome. And how we can do that? For that, you have to just simply search the vidIQ, right? You can just directly go to this vidIQ.com, right? So you can just Google it and you can click on the first thing. Right, this is vidIQ, and on vidIQ, as you can see that right now I'm just using it for the YouTube, right? So we are gonna go for this extension, right? So this is extension, and you have to do select on this particular thing, that install Chrome extension, right? So as you will just click on it, right, you can just add to Chrome, right, and add extension will do, right? So that's how we will add this particular extension, vidIQ vision extension, on our Chrome. So this video will open, and then you can just directly move on to your YouTube account, and you can just open your YouTube again, right? So after doing that, you just have to click on any random video, and as you can see here is the vidIQ login information, right? So you have to log in it, or you can just sign it with Google, right? So I'm just gonna sign it with Google. So as you can see, we have logged into vidIQ account, right? So I'm just going back on YouTube, right? And now you have to just search your niche, or you can say the search your competitors video, right? So I'm just gonna type food recipes. So just click on any video which you find like interesting and you think that this video is really ranking up and this is really popular, right? So I'm gonna just select it. And as you can see, here are some more information about this video, right? You can see that what tags this person has used in this particular video, right? So you can just get some inspiration from it. And you have also see that what kind of topics that person has selected, right? And other than that, you can see the channel tags, what kind of tags this person has put in their video, right? So this is all because of vidIQ. When we have installed the vidIQ, only then we'll be able to see this hidden information, right? This is okay. So now there are some other things that vidIQ tell us about a particular video, right? For example, let's talk about this particular video. Then vidIQ score is really high, it means this video is going really good, right? So as you can see, here are some like ratio, like 94.5% people have liked the video, other has disliked, so right? So you, as you can see. And other than that, there's one important thing, that what are the video optimization checklist, right? There's a video optimization checklist, that title, tag, description, right? So we can say that what this person is doing wrong, that it has a too long title, right? So we can just see that what our competitors are doing to that video and why these videos are trending, or what we can learn from that, right? So that's how we can do the competitor analysis, right? Other than that, you can just select any niche, any type of niche, right? For example, you can go for the gaming videos, right? So you can go for the gaming videos, and you can just analyze any of your videos, right? So here is this video. This was really popular and it has almost 1 million views, right? So we can say take some inspiration from this also, right? So these are the tags that this person has used. That's why we can say the tags plays an important role in trending up your video, right? So if you are making content related to the gaming, or gaming is your niche, then you can take some inspiration. And here are some channel tags also, right? So this will definitely gonna help you while creating your content, right? So you can just select your niche, check out that particular video or that particular channel,
and take many inspiration from that. Other than that, there's one important thing that vidIQ help us with, right? That is like, for example, I type any keyword out there, right? Food recipes. So you, it also shows us that how this particular food recipes keyword is doing, right? So as you can see that this particular like food recipes related video, the highest view a video has is approximately 26 million, average views are 6 million approximately, right? And other than that, you can say the volume of, or we can say the content of this particular type of videos are really high, but the volume is really low. It means not many of the people are creating videos like this, but competition is really high because there are so many people who are creating good content. So as you can see, the volume is really low. It means not much of the people are searching for food recipes, right? But the competition for this particular keyword is really high, right? So other than that, there are some other related opportunities for you also, right? You can just check out, use some keywords like tasty, easy recipes, dinner, right? So we can do that. And other than that, there are some related queries also, that what are the other queries people are making. So you can say, get some ideas from this, right? So I have given you an introduction about vidIQ, that how you can use it, how you can take inspiration from the your competitors, and you can just check out that how your competitors are doing, right? So if this video was useful for you, then you can hit the like button. If there's any question, any queries, any problem occurring while installing vidIQ, then you can just comment down. And do subscribe to our channel because there are so many videos are going to come. Thank you so much.